14.
Thank you.
Click B. Now why don't you play again?
Good move. cotton candy. Barker tells me you'll be bringing me the toy anti-gravity for the master. Excellent, excellent. In the meantime, come on in and play Codebreaker.
Perfect. objects on the screen with the spray pump before you run out of water. The Carney has made all the objects appear to be the same distance away, but they're not. The objects are really spaced evenly from nearest to farthest away. Sabotage the roller coaster. Rotate, lift, and resize the parts, and drag them to their position on the real roller coaster to reassemble it. Click the hint button for part of the solution. But if you do, it'll lose an item from your inventory, and you'll have to go get it again.
This is alright.
Sixth show. Three dark and three light. The dark ones are placed first, and the light ones come next. In 10 moves or fewer, you must rearrange them so that they alternate dark, light, dark, light, dark, light. Moving a shell up, down, left, or right.
This is a
move, and shells may only be moved one spot at a time. To open the safe and get the Mega Ball, figure out the last number in the sequence. You only have two chances to crack the code. If you're successful, the Mega Ball is yours. If not, you'll have to collect and deliver two of the items all over the game. To complete the code, set the dial to the next number in the sequence. Click on the handle to see if it's correct and open the safe.
Congratulations!
You beat Hacker and saved the Mega Ball. Thanks, Kirby. But you know, that was so much fun.
1540.
I think we should go back to our games and play their games some more. Great idea, Jack.
After all, you could never have enough squirting flowers. Again? I do.
Yeah, alright.